Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to turn on and use Bluetooth on your Windows 11 computer. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward process here, guys. And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump straight into it. So all you have to do is open up the search menu, type in settings, best match, go back with settings, go ahead and open that up. On the left side, you want to go ahead and select Bluetooth and devices. And then on the right side, make sure Bluetooth is toggled to the on position. And then if you want to add any devices in here, you just would go ahead and select the add device button. And then you walk through the on-screen prompts of actually connecting your Bluetooth device to your computer. Make sure your device that you're trying to connect is also discoverable and connected to your Wi-Fi settings, or at least connected to the internet. And then you should be able to go through the setup wizard here. So pretty straightforward process, guys. Do hope I was able to help you out. And I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.